It is March 4th, 2023, and things are swell today.